Hi everyone, in this demonstration, I'm going to give you an idea of how voltages work in series. So here we have our tester, we've set it to measure up to 20 volts. I have three AA batteries right now. So if I take a measurement of one of these batteries, I'm going to get 1.6 volts, which is good. That means the battery is good. It's a 1.5 volt battery, so it's looking good. Now if I take two of these batteries, and I put them in series, being very careful that they're connected, I get 3.21 volts. That's good. That means I've taken two batteries that should have above 1.5 volts, and I'm getting that. I'm getting 1.6 plus 1.6 and 3.2 volts. And I should expect if I add a third battery into the mix, I should get an additional 1.6 volts, looking pretty good. All right, now what happens if I take one of these batteries and I put it the wrong polarity? 1.6 volts, there we go. Okay, so I want you to tell me why you think I'm measuring 1.6 volts. Why is that the measurement that I'm reading all of a sudden? Give me your explanation in the comment section below.